agency. I am the headmaster. We will take bad timber children. Children not wanting to eat. Children not wanting to go to bed. To brush their teeth. Any children. Let me explain how it works. For example, if your child refuses to eat once arrived at a camp, the subject will need to eat four times the normal amount of vegetables. If your child refuses to brush, the subject will learn to brush 10 times a day. There is no play, but only work. However, we are very busy. Since there are so many bad children for us to collect, if you behave and listen to your parents, we can let tell it to your doorstep shortly. Read me.